Minasan, konnichiwa. In this video, you are going to see the flow of how to register in Techno Smart Engineer Club and also the merits and advantage of registering in Techno Smart Engineering Club.
When you register in Techno Smart Engineering Club, there are three merits. The merit one, you will get 200,000 points. As soon as you registered in this club, these points will be converted into 200,000 Japanese yen once if you selected by the company and if you join the company in Japan. Merit 2, you may also learn Japanese language, cartoon based Japanese language developed by Techno Smile Company, Japan, free of cost. Third merit is, based on your qualification, you will get a good job to work in Japan. The company will arrange for interview and then they will give the appointment order and then you can join the company in Japan. These are all the merits when you registered in Techno Smile Engineering Club. If you are experienced engineer, then your salary will be increased based on your experience. Welcome to Techno Smile Engineer Club registration. Here is how you have to register for Techno Smile Engineer Club. So click the membership registration and check I agree terms of service button and enter your valid mail ID here. And then press send confirmation email so that a mail will be sent to your mail ID which you have registered in this site. Go to your inbox and then check your inbox for a URL link. So like this you get a URL link in your mail ID. Then press that button, you will be redirected to the registration page again. Here you can give the preferred password. The password is not your mail ID password. The password is for the registration of Engineer Club. So please remember or make a memo of this password for the future. And then press next button. And here you need not to enter your cell phone. So I have no cell phone, choose that option. You will be redirected to this page, then enter your name here in katakana. If you don't know how to write katakana, then go to a translation page, transfer your name into katakana, then copy paste as shown here. Then enter the gender, then date of birth. Select the country and then your nationality. Then press next button. Enter your preferred workplace. Japan has 5 major islands, so you can select wherever you want. You don't know the geography of Japan, don't worry. In the later stage also you can edit this. Maybe you can choose Tokyo, Osaka or Nagoya. Then enter your current position. If you are working, then select working. If you are a fresh engineer job seeking, then select job seeking. So if you are IT engineer, then select IT engineer or choose one of the apt category. Enter your experienced job type. So select one or many out of this. Say for example, if you are network engineer, then check the box network engineer. Then press next button. If you are expert in designing, then select the right buttons. If you have anything not listed here, then select others and type it here. Then press next button. Then here is the academic background. If you are university graduation with bachelor degree, then select the university graduation. Then your faculty, Faculty of Engineering. Then if you are having some special skills like C++, Java, Python or anything, you can write it here. As I said before, you can modify this at any time. Even after registration also you can modify. Then select the salary package, whatever you are expecting. So these are in Japanese yen. If you don't know the conversion, then go to Google Chrome and then convert the Japanese yen into Indian rupee and then choose the right one. So then choose whether you want to change your job or you want to get job after 3 months or 6 months here. Then press next button. This will lead to the consolidated data page where you can check. If you want to edit, then press the edit button in each category. Then you can edit also here. If you want particular category to be edited, press the edit button, go to the page and then you can deselect or select whatever you want, or if you want to give any skill, additional skills, like you have experience of 10 years, 7 years or 5 years, you type those experience here. Then press the next button again, then you will come to the consolidated data page again. Check carefully each and every data you entered in this. So this registration will be used to give intimation for a particular job available with TechnoSmile company in the later stage. So be careful when you do the data entry. Then finally press the registration, you will go to the new registration page. Then press go to login page, then enter your email ID and then password so that you will be entering into your own page where all the data you entered will be displayed. The same data can be seen by TechnoSmile officials. Based on the job opening, they will contact you through mail. So there are more than 200,000 job openings in Japan. If you are an engineer with good experience, definitely you will get a good job in Japan. TechnoSmile will support you to find a good job, and also you will get additional points which can be converted into Japanese yen in the later stage, and also you can learn Japanese language through this registration. It's animation based Japanese language. I wish you all for a